this year has not proved to be a good one for Bollywood. The film industry lost many valuable gems and Irfan Khan happens to be among them. The late actor left for his heavenly abode on 29th of April 2020 post succumbing to colon infection. His last rites were performed in Mumbai. Now, his son Babul Khan has recently shared a few pictures of his grave along with a long post meant for the actor's fans. The first picture shows his younger son Ayan watering the grave and the second one shows flowers laid out on the same. Babul begins by saying that Irfan Khan liked it wild. He mentions about the wilderness around the grave that made some of the late actor's fans worried. His wife Sutpa Sikdar had also written about the same on social media. Babul clarifies the same and writes, "He always wished to be surrounded by the grass and the plants and the trees. Waste and plastic is always removed from that wilderness." Babul Khan further adds a note written by Sutpa Sikdar in which she mentions that women are not allowed in Muslim graveyards. She further talks about a memory stone of the Hindi medium star that she laid in Igatpuri. News Desk.